into a time only we knew how to wait.
I'm Alicia D'Arazio. I'm a sophomore from Florida, and I play shortstop.
I'm Maddie Marshall. I'm a sophomore from St. Albans, West Virginia, and I play second base.
My name is Tana McCord. I'm from Gilbert, Arizona. I'm a sophomore, and I'm a catcher.
My name is Kaylin Green. I'm from Orange County, California, and I'm a senior.
What position?
I play outfield.
Caitlin Gale. My name is from West Virginia. Sophomore, catcher.
My name is Brianna Dice. I'm from Claremont, Florida. I am a freshman and I play first base.
My name is Alyssa Woodrum. I'm from West Hamlin, West Virginia. I'm a senior and I play hitter.
If you were a taco, would you be a hard shell or a soft shell taco and why?
I would definitely be a hard shell taco because they're so versatile. Like, you can use them as like chips, you can crunch them up in like a salad, you can eat it like a taco, it's all good.
I feel like I would be in between, like one of those like a soft one that's been sitting out for too long.
Soft because they're better, hard is gets stuck in your teeth.
Soft shell because it doesn't break as easy.
Hard shell because they're just better than soft shells and they can withstand more.
And you can crush them up and make them into a taco salad. Like, you don't have to just eat a taco.
Soft shell, because I like soft shell tacos.
What is your spirit animal?
My spirit animal. Like, as a person, it's Lil Jon. He is my spirit animal. But an actual animal, those, like, I don't know if they are, those little animals that look like squirrels and chinchillas, and they're always smiling, and they're just really happy. And they like are hyper all the time. I don't know what it's called.
This is weird, but I think Maddie, because I don't know, like she's like my best friend, and I don't know, she just is crazy. Like, we'll be thinking one thing and she'll be like, oh my gosh, like I was just thinking that.
Rihanna. I'm Rihanna.
Rihanna
is me.
A turtle.
Why?
Because I'm super slow.
Oh my god. Janet Jackson.
An anteater.
Why?
Because they're just chilling, you know? And then once somebody makes them mad or something happens to them, they can get really mean.